Can you hear me? You're breaking up. Really?
Wow, the tech gods must be angry at you. I could hear your alarm all the way from the hotel bar. You need some help?
If you're a mechanic, I guess.
I'm not, but I'm good with my hands.
Okay.
That's all right?
Yeah, be my guest.
Guys, I got it.
You know what you're doing?
Okay, that should do it. Shouldn't give you any more trouble. I'd still see a mechanic.
Wow, thank you. How did you learn to do that? It was awesome.
My dad. I could change your oil, too, if you want.
No, I'm good. I'm good. Thanks.
Well, how about dinner instead?
What's your name?
It's Joe.
Joe. Hi. Natalia. Nice to meet you. Let me give you my card. I have to run back to work.
Great, thanks. Officer Boa Vista.
Officer? Yeah. Is that a problem?
Not at all. I'll call you.
Okay. Thanks again.
Yeah. I didn't call you? Hey, Derek, you kidding me? She had her eye on me. I was about to close that deal.
You scared her off, so she came to me.
Hey. You owe me money, all right? You can't keep taking my clients.
Really? What are you gonna do about it?
Look, Derek didn't just rob me of my fee. These women shower us with gifts. He cost me those too.
Guy turns up with a bashed in skull. Makes you suspect number one.
I'm not saying another word.
You wanna play it like that, fine, pretty boy. See how you do in county lockup. Get his ass out of here.
Maybe for my gigolo, Joe. His dandruff could have fallen onto the Vic when he attacked him.